Hello, my name is Billy Martin and I'm the chairman of the Botetourt County Board of Supervisors. I'm pleased to be able to provide my 23rd message to the residents and businesses of Botetourt County. In normal times, families around the country would be gathering together for Thanksgiving this week, kicking off the holiday season. This year, though, will look a bit different because of the pandemic. The meals will be smaller, the guest list will be shorter, our celebrations may be virtual, and our gatherings may even be outside in the fresh air. These changes will all be a little odd, but by making small sacrifices now, we can help ensure that we will all be back at the table together next year. The country is hurting from this pandemic. We have almost gotten too used to these unprecedented times and look forward to a time when life feels normal, whatever that may be. In the meantime, though, we will continue to follow the good advice of our public health officials. And I encourage you to continue to practice social distancing, wear a mask, wash your hands, and limit interactions with large groups. And by working together and making good choices, we can all work to keep ourselves, our loved ones, and our community healthy and safe, especially as many of our activities have moved outside. Of course, the news today is not all bad and gloomy. We have plenty about which to be hopeful. First and foremost, from a worldwide perspective, we have received news that a third vaccine appears to be effective against the coronavirus. With this news, we can start to see a light at the end of this pandemic tunnel. We also have additional great news for the deployment of broadband in the county. We have pushed hard in the past few months to maximize every opportunity available to get more broadband access available in the community. These efforts continue to be successful. For example, the Craig Botetourt Electric Cooperative is adding about 4 new connections a day in their Phase 1 service area with fiber to the home. These new customers have gone from zero broadband to some of the best internet speeds in the regions almost overnight. And this has been a big win for the county, and we look forward to the next steps that Craig Botetourt will take with fiber deployment. And moreover, the county is on the cutting edge of deploying fixed wireless broadband throughout the central part of the county, utilizing a special grant directly from the governor's office and CARES Act money. The county is able to invest more than $1.5 million in fixed wireless broadband deployment for 550 customers. Stay tuned in the coming days for even more news about this broadband effort. Now for parks and recreation, we also have excitement today. And I know that many of you have been disappointed over the cancellations of the fall and the winter recreational sports seasons. These activities are vitally important to bringing our community together and helping our kids be active and learn life lessons. I can assure you that those decisions to cancel the seasons were not made lightly. However, we are looking to the future and toward the prospect of dynamic leadership in the recreation department. In recent weeks, county leadership has been interviewing outstanding candidates for both director of recreation and recreation manager. Very soon, we should be able to make those announcements and have the best people in place to take our recreation programs to the next level in 2021. And we are hopeful that the spring could see some exciting new recreational opportunities. Lastly, for our schools, there have been many instances of great news to celebrate in the past few months, despite the pandemic. From purchasing new Chromebooks to enhancing the HVAC systems We have made great strides in leveraging the opportunity that CARES Act funding money has given us to make our schools better, both now and in the future. And all of this is on top of the new Colonial Elementary School. Throughout the pandemic, work on the new school has continued. The new school is still scheduled to open around the first of the year and will be a great time for the Blue Ridge community to celebrate for the future of our school children. Thank you again for joining me today and sharing some of the hope I have as we look forward to the coming weeks. Even with winter coming into sight, the days getting shorter, I know that we continue to have so much to be thankful for and to hope for. Our community is still very strong, and we will continue to persevere until our challenges from the pandemic are long behind us. I know that you will continue to make good choices to stay healthy and safe and to protect yourself and others. We will all get through this together. May God bless you. May God bless your family, and may God bless Botetourt County.